So I get into the store, I get all the stuff I need, and I'm like, you know what? I'm going to get some lube too. All right? Because sometimes, you know, we use some lube. We have a good time. But again, I'm undercover. I'm trying to get in and get out. And I get into the store, and I'm like, babe, look what I look like. I text her. I'm looking at, hold on. Okay. Let me show you my screen now. This is what I look like. It's so bad. She's like, fuck the brush. Get home. It's so ugly. So I go to the checkout, and I didn't realize this, but the hair straightener that I was getting Viki had like one of those things that you need to like clip off from an attendant. So someone from the store walks up to me and they're like, oh, let me help you out. Cause it's beep, beep, beep. Seek assistance. Seek assistance. Oh fuck. And I look terrible. And so this lady comes over and she's trying to get this thing off. She can't do it. So she has to get help. And I look over at the monitor and I got three different versions of lube. Because fuck it, why not? You know, for fun. I got strawberry lube. I got some other type of lube. I just bought three just to try them, just to see what's up, right? But they're full on the screen. And now this lady is getting help from some younger guy who knows how to take these clips off. And then he comes over and now the machine's having a problem and he can't like scan it after taking the clip off. So then he has to get the manager. Now I've got three employees next to me with this screen flashing lube. And I look like this. It's really bad. Like I said, that was... At this point, I realize I'm in some type of simulation and I'm counting my L's. This is when I'm like, I'm really on an L streak right now. It's bad. Hang on. So anyways, I get the brush, I get everything, I bring it home. And you know what's funny? Yes, sir. I did not get a fucking straightener. I got a hair curler. I didn't know those existed. So I didn't even get the right fucking thing, but I got the brush. It, dude, it's... In-